And let's pick our heads up to face what might be the greatest security issue of our time, climate change and climate disruption. No region of our country is immune to that threat. We've seen it in the floods in Nebraska, the tornadoes in Alabama, the hurricane in Puerto Rico, and the fires in California. Our economy is on the line, our future is on the line, lives are on the line. So let's call this what it is: climate security, a life and death issue for our generation.